Hour's top news story. An anonymous informant led officers of the Travis County Police Department this morning to a large area on the outskirts of the town of Fuller. First responders arrived to find the remains of a badly decomposed body in a ditch near the perimeter of the property. Before additional support could arrive, two officers were brutally slain by an unknown assailant while surveying the interior of the house. Sheriff's deputies refused to give further details on the department's failure to properly secure the crime scene, nor of the ghoulish case itself. Currently, no suspects are in custody as the investigation on the scene continues.
With me, it corrupts my thoughts and it makes no sense.